Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. You're back with Deck Deck, and today we're playing some more 7 Days to Die. And as you can see, we've got a rather picturesque view over here. In fact, you know what? I think that's going to be the screenshot. Why not? I found a desert off camera. It took me loads and loads of searching, by the way. Amusingly, we had to go through the frost to get here. I've tried to get the most western way from the base. I assume this lake went further up, so I came back down, and we're going to be able to travel, hopefully, along this main road. It is going to take me straight into the wastelands, so maybe we'll try and cut across here somewhere, see where the wastelands end, because I'd prefer to drive through the snow than the wasteland. It's horrible. This is where we went last episode, down there. I went all the way up into this wasteland and back down, and I kind of didn't want to keep risking it. Yeah, it took me all night. As you can see, it's 8:30 in the morning. I've not got much in the way of oil shale and everything else I found. Oh, this is what was in the container, by the way. What's that? Oh my word! A silencer! Modify. There you go. What's this one? Crippler mod. 20% chance to cripple. Barrel extender increases damage, range, and aimed accuracy, but makes the weapon more unwieldy when fired from the hip. Oh, I can't put that on with the silencer. Well, let's put the crippling mod on them. Oh, I finally got a silenced pistol. Yes. Best present ever. Anyway, right, we need to get going back. So I've not actually made this trip back yet. Yes, I've got a small amount of oil shale. Hopefully we will... Oh, don't tell me the blizzard's still going on. The blizzard hit as I was coming through, and just to make sure I have marked oil. I'm hoping, and I don't know how well this hoping's going to go. Oh my word, I can't see a thing. I hope to God at some point we can find a gyrocopter, because then these trips always concern me. I do normally try and build a base somewhat close to a desert. I mean, not right on top of it, because I hate building in deserts. It's where me and my brother built our first base in the desert, and you're always out of breath. You always need more drink and whatnot. I mean, it's not difficult to make drink if there's two of you. It's not difficult to make drink if there's one of you, but the deserts are just a nightmare. I'd much prefer to go through the snowland. Snowland? Is it really called Snowland? I could have at least called it Iceland, and then it's almost a country. I'm just being insulted now. Then it is a country. Actually, this road is quite clean, to be fair. Going all the way up like this. Oh, and then it's going to go back out and just swing back in. I don't want to follow it all the way up into the wasteland, because then that's making this trip a nightmare, but you see why I'd love to get a gyrocopter. We'll follow it for now, just because I can barely see, like, 10 foot in front of my face. Thank you, game. It was listening to me complain about it again. Let's see if we can find the edge of this wasteland so I can ride along it. I'm impressed that they tried to have cornfields out here. Right, I'm heading dead towards base now. Once we've got a path, this will be loads easier. But yeah, gyrocopter, straight across, get some oil straight back. Cuts out all this this rubbish in the middle. Right, there is the wastelands. I keep wanting to call them blasted lands, but that's World of Warcraft. Wrong game. Cool. It looks like it keeps coming further down. That wastelands, by the way, is absolutely monstrous. It goes all the way up there, all the way across there. My map is mainly wastelands. Am I going to have to ride it along the edge? Oh, I don't know, actually. Let's see. Let's just literally follow the join. I don't really want to go in there, because then I'm going to get all vultures coming for me. Oh, please tell me there's a little cut-through bit here. Rah to you, Tim. Come on, please say this bit of forest keeps along the center. Hey, tree dead ahead. I mean, it's kind of working. This is, we're still in the forest biome. It looks like this little mountain path right here is going to be our throughway. We We are going to have to come back here at some point. It's probably something I'll end up doing just off camera, going to get oil shale. I'll make a night of it at some point. Just set off, get a load. I mean, 2,000 for now will possibly do what I want it to do. I just need to make more oil, enough to get 3 blade traps. I don't believe that bird can see me. I absolutely don't believe it. And on this sort of landscape, it is going to catch me. Get away from me. I don't want to let it keep hitting me. That's when bad things happen, like, you know, broken limbs. Maybe this isn't the best way to get here. We are going over a mountain. Yeah, maybe it's going to be worth just going through the wastelands just a smidge. I use so much fuel as well. I had to go back to base and get 5,000 more, plus the 2,000 that I already had in my inventory, well, my bike's inventory. So that wasn't exactly a cheap trip out there, fuel-wise. I don't know how much fuel you can get with oil, this much oil shale, but I highly doubt it's going to be like 8,000. Right, let's just beeline it straight back towards base. Although, again, we are on the outskirts of the wasteland. We're not going into it. We're doing it. We're doing a quest today, by the way. So long as there's one that's not, like, dead west. I keep saying I'm not taking ones that are dead west, but if it's, like, 2,000-3,000 meters away, it could actually be through the wastelands. There we go. Just that little bit that we had to cut through at the end there. There's drinks in the bike, but I'm really not that fussed. Not right this second, anyway. I mean, 2,000 meters may actually be in the wasteland, but there's all this city. We might have to find some other traders. By the way, somewhere all the way up here, I did find another trader. I think it might be that, but I'm not sure. I drove past it. It was nighttime. The dude was closed. I didn't really want to stop because I kept having vultures swooping down after me. You know what it's like when you go to the wastelands. It's just a bloody nightmare, but it's all right. I'm fairly sure we're nearly home now. Nearly? We're in the right neighbourhood at least. Christ. I've had that happen to me more times over the last 30 minutes than not. Ooh, it's the greenhouse building. We don't really need it at this point, like, but... You can see why I said it might be better to upgrade the base from the outside. Okie dokie, right. Make a U-turn as possible. Yeah, game's telling me to turn straight back around. Well, the game can naff off. Right. Cell, you can go in there. Parts, I am going to try and keep the diamonds for as long as possible. Just because I can make a diamond tip mod eventually. That can go in there as well as that. Yuka can go in there for now. Obviously sand and stones going in this one and this one. Did not put sand away. Oh, I've got 4,000 oil shale. I didn't realise I had that much. How have these gone out again? Have these really been going 30 minutes? I don't believe it. Give me that a minute. Give me some of this. This, some of this. Let's get these going again. Like I say, we are doing a tier 4 quest, so I do kind of need to hurry the hell up. Top that one off. Give me all this back. Wait, now. Top these all off with iron. Give me the lead back, just so I know how much I've got. It's not lead, it's clay. Your stone. Your iron. Iron, lead. Be nice if I had some more clay to fill all these up completely with, but... And lead. I'm going to say I'm sure you're getting somewhat low at this point. Empty, 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 empty. I mean, now I have got quite a nice number. We've got 8, so. There you go, you'll get 1,500 each. And let's get these going for another. How many do we need? Like, I'm sick of doing this, in all fairness. 36, can we split these down to like 30? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go, that'll be fine, yeah. And that'll keep it going for quite a while. And you can have one of those, and you're doing steel. You can have one of those, and you're doing darts. Awesome. One of them, one of them. You are doing iron. Nope. One of them, one of them. You are doing cement. One of them. One of them, you are doing iron. One of them, one of them, you are doing bullet tips. We're fine for bullet tips at this point. And even you can have one of them, split you again. I did have this one over here, but I'm really not splitting it that far. That's just absurd. Yeah, just get cooking this in. Why not? Right, that's all them set up. Building. Sort this out. Throw that in there. That's a bit of a mess. Throw you in, throw you in. There we go. Right, oil shale. What else did I need for oil? Empty cans. We've not really got many more. I've got 3 more oil cans. That is unfortunate. Ooh, all them spike traps. That is wonderful. Right. Blade traps. Apparently we're screaming blade traps. We need 33 oil. Whoa! Didn't realise I'd left the door open. She scared the Christ out of me. Oh my days. Whew. 33. You can't do it. Sixteen craft. Cancel that a minute. Seventeen craft. Cancel that a minute. See, this is why there's no reason me really keeping cans, because if I need them, just make them quickly. It doesn't matter that much. Ammo, you can have that for now. I don't want to keep them on me. Building can have this for now. We'll put them down tomorrow before we start. Have you done with my cans yet? apparently I can't do maths. Get lost. Need coal. We will get to doing this quest at some point today, I promise. Uh, 33 of those takes 18 minutes and 9. There we go. You get going. Gas. Oh, I need grease monkey. That's alright, I've got one. You can craft bicycle parts. Gas cans, I need tier 2. I do that all the time as well. Okay, then next point's got to go into grease monkey. That's fair enough, but I should be able to make some gas with this, right? How much is it? Oh, yeah. Wait, no, that's still not the 8,000 that I used searching for it. It's fine. It's fine. We'll get it sorted eventually. You can go in there and you can go in there like that. This can get sorted. Let's get a couple of drinks. Let's get a quest and let's get out of here because we're already 15 minutes into the episode and I've done like nothing. Just gonna down three of these. I'm fairly sure, by the way. I'd made some more. There's literally a button at the top, so you don't have to do that, you fool. Just so we've got some more stuff being made. But this is my kitchen. I know my way around it. Leave me alone. We don't need any food yet. Quest. Please be a quest that's closed. Please don't be east, like 300 meters, because that one's getting stale now. I should be buying the oh shit drops. Ooshies. Have you got any jobs? Okay, then we're going previous tier. Buried supplies, southeast. You know what? We can do this dead quick now because I've got some points in minor 69er and whatnot. So how's about we go do that one? There is also that treasure chest west that I've got. I mean, it is a fair ride out, so I'm not going to it. That's another one that I could probably do with a gyrocopter for at this point, but... Let's see. See how many quests, tier 3 quests we can quickly cram in today. Maybe if I just look through the even lower areas. I keep doing that to zombies now. It's just more amusing to run them over. It's a shame it doesn't kill them, though, considering this has got spikes on the front of it, but... Yeah, maybe we can get a few digging quests done. I mean, the amount of zombies that come out of these really doesn't scare me, so. At this point, just straight down. Yeah, let's not do it exactly straight down though, shall we? That's gonna end badly. That's what I was waiting for. Hey boys, how are we doing? Hey. Oh, ferals turn up for the tier 3 ones as well. Oh, did you just go to hit me with that on? Hey, another one. What is with these guys getting the cheeky hits in? God damn it. Dave. Bloody zombies. Same trick as normal. We'll just dig down to stone and then we'll fan out from there. The... Oh, it's there. That was easy. Didn't even spawn any zombies. How dull. Ooh. We want the blue one, but being able to make medical bandages is quite nice, isn't it? Hey, dudes. I've got something to test. Phew. That is wonderful. What is she doing? Are you a feral by any chance? Yes. Yes, you are. Oh, that was easy. Come on then. Quickly. Let's go back. We can find another one. Oh, nearly got the bunny rabbit. Ah, to you, Tim. Not playing with you. Going for quick quests. She was dancing on your bike. I didn't realise she was on my bike. Swine. Absolute swine. God damn it. If I see you doing that again... Well, I won't see you doing that again. You've now got no head. Oh, I said at some point I was going to show you the new mine last episode. I didn't. The one that you got to see, the oil shale one, that was... That's not a proper mine. And in all fairness, that collapsed like... I bet you I was only in that mine a minute or two. And it collapsed. Never mind. What have we got? Steel club. Ooh. I think yes and yes, just for sale value. Got any jobs? Night only ones, I'm not really that fussed. Clear zombies, restore power. You know what? We can do a quick clear zombies quest. I'm not going to loot everything. We're going to, like, plow through this. You can have a motorcycle part. Motorcycle? What's a motorcycle? Yep. Yeah, we're just going to fly through this. I'm all about the loot at the end. Ooh. Yeah, I just had to double check that my base wasn't anywhere close to this. I've already been over the fact that I've heard horror stories of people starting quests next door to their base and just wiping their entire base out. Oh, we've done this one before. I think we're going for a speedrun. In fact, we're going for a stealthy speedrun. Whoop. Whoop. I said I wasn't looting everything. I somewhat lied. You know what? Let's not lie for once, shall we? I can't not take the radiators. I need more brass at the minute. Just pretend we're James Bond. I nearly hummed Mission Impossible then. Really? Oh, the ferals! And that's a cop. This wasn't really the room to try stealth in, was it? Don't do it. They look creepy as sin when they crawl now. Absolutely creepy as sin. This is where I really need to start putting more points into... what's it called? The skill that I've not put points into yet? Hidden Strikes. Yeah. Sneak attacks deal an extra 50%, then 100, then 150, 200, 250. Now that we can actually do that with a gun, it'll be worth putting points into it. That's not a real zombie, it's a fake one. Don't know why I had to shatter that one picture. I'm not doing it. And also, get lost. And also, as about we modify, we can't do it. Can't do it. Modify that. Let's have a little bit more armor. Crap. I've done this POI too many times for you to creep up on me now. The Q zombie creeping up on me. Breach and clear. That was abysmal. This is so much nicer with a silenced pistol. I love it. There's somebody in there. Ooh. Didn't want you to come out of that one. I mean, we can still get the sword out and fight properly. There's no problem with that at all. Now that was stupid. Whoa, steady on this, sunshine. Not the time to be looting. Ooh, hello. Find more ammunition and look at all that. What a lovely feral. Nope. Sorry, I don't know which way I'm facing at the minute either. Really? All that out of the bookcase. God's sake. We don't need any of the loot from in here. There's got to be ferals somewhere. Really? No ferals for the end room? It's a bit anticlimactic, isn't it? Well, that's not really the end room, is it? This is the end room in here. I hope I didn't go past too much cement. I could have been so much more efficient at looting. I mean, I don't want grass. Get rid of that. Light goes back on, and we can pick through that in a matter of minutes. Ooh. Okay. Shotgun turrets we can already make. Zombies are trying to dig down to me. Don't want them, thank you. It's in the backpack. Absolutely not. Get out of it. Modify. Take out. Break, break. I've already had my game where I went all pink. You know, I should still try explosives at some point. Not right now, like, but... Power attacks doing 300 damage. Is it really worth it? The normal attack doesn't take that much longer, animation-wise. And the amount of stamina I lose. I can't even hear myself think, goddamn zombie. Going bloody feral out there. The time charge is nice to use. Fair enough, I may give it a go at some point. I might buy one, though, because I don't think I'll be able to make them. And we're in. Useless, I'll use that right now. We're going light armor in this one, aren't we? Yeah, we're going light armor. Does this sell for that much, then? You need two for that chest, really? I'm not even saving that, then, as to two. This zombie, right... is being absolutely stupid. Oh. Shapes. Ladders. Can we just... Yeah. What are you doing? What? Oh. Don't want to be that close. Yes, I was purposely trying to hack his leg off. Let's break that down. We've got nothing else to break down. Is this lootable again? Yeah, it is. Yay, paper. Yay, stone. We can get another quest in yet. We've not done. Ah, bloody grass. Get out of it. Yum. Only 18 fuel left. That's not brilliant. What am I doing? I'm enjoying the bike too much and just sliding everywhere. Ready? We're going to do a donut. Almost. You can't actually do a donut. You can do half of one. Oop. It must be. What have you got for me? Batter up. It doesn't really mean that much to me. The pistol... Oh, it's an iron one. I thought it was a steel one. Give me the steel leg armor for a sale. The pistol sells for more, to be fair. Give me the pistol for a sale. Hello there. Blade trap bundle would actually be quite nice, although the M60 machine gun bundle would also be quite nice. 4x4 parts bundle. I can pick two, by the way. I don't think we want the blade traps bundle because I've just made enough oil to be able to do that. So I'm going to take the machine gun bundle. And I think I'm going to take the 10,000 dukes. And get any special jobs for me. And now we've got tier 5 quests. Let me have a quick look in here. You've not by any chance... Oh, hello. I mean, we do want the armor-piercing stuff for that, so why not? You've got a gyrocopter! There is no way I'm making 120,000, a tier 3 robot drone. There's no way I'm making 120,000 before day 22. Absolutely not. Iron knuckles, SMG, spotlights. Another crucible. I don't need any more crucibles. If I wore the right glasses. If I managed to get a pumpkin pie, if I got the trade things, I'd be able to bring it down by quite a bit, but I don't think I'd be able to bring it down by enough. Wait, why did I buy the sniper book? I'm not a sniper on this game, I'm an assault rifle. It's a tier 6 as well. Modify, get out of it. Modify, get in it. Oh, now I have a machine gun. I had a machine gun anyway, but that'd kind of ruin it. Oh boy. Do we really want a scope on this thing? Quest. You're doing one more quest. I know it's 30 minutes, but it's not quite night time yet. Do you have any jobs? We don't want to do any of those. They're nighttime only. Oh, yeah. Oops. Previous tier. Road supplies, south. Let's go. We can do this before nighttime sets in. 1.8. Wait, no, wrong quest. I was about to say, Jesus, this... What is this terrain? Jesus, this low-level quest is far away. What is happening? Oh, my days. The ground itself is trying to stop me from achieving this quest. That will not happen, Floor. I'll fight you the entire way. In fact, I'm about to inflict some damage on you with my trusty shovel. Come on. We can do this before nighttime. Surely. And... yeet. Straight down. Oh, really? I don't do this. Always make sure you've got a way out for this section. How's about we try this baby out? Oh, ho, ho! Wait, can we get a silent... One second. Just 1 minute. I said 1 second, damn it. Oh my god. I think we've just won 7 days. I needed more clay anyway. Oh look. Fair enough. Down, boy. That is just ridiculous. Where's the last one? Battle music's on, but I don't see any. I mean, realistically, I am going to keep the sniper... the silencer, sorry, on the pistol. It just makes more sense. Although, if I can get another silencer, then they're both having a silencer. That doesn't make any difference to me. Told you we'd get that quest done before night time. To be fair, I was trying to rush the quest because I kind of did want to unlock tier 5. Then that gives us something to do after Horde Night, which is going to be tomorrow's episode. Absolutely. I just can't believe we've got one of these already. That's absurd. What have you got? You must be sick of seeing me today. Fortifying Grip mod. No, that's not a great one. I'll take the steel sledgehammer. That's it. We're done for today. I did get another half a level, though. That's kind of cool. And we've already used our skill points. Yes, we have. How's about we get making some dead zombies? Yep. We have remembered to shut the door today, right? Where is she? How's about you scream for me? Call me a horde. I want to test my machine gun properly. She's running around the base after me, isn't she? Hey, lady, I'm not into playing Ringy Round the Roses. Where the frick? She's not crawling under the base, is she? No. What? How'd she get in there? By the way, that's as Sir Oak typed on Discord. Is she inside? God's sake, this is getting... Oh, no. Didn't want you to scream. That sounds like just one goddamn good backhand. How's about we get into the actual thingy room that we set up? I refuse to say damn boy again. It sounds like we're giving him a good slap. Bam, right in the head. We're good. Cool. Right. Last but not least, I just wanted to show off on camera us smelting some of the good stuff. The gasoline, you know, that stuff that we need. Give me that one. The cell chest is going to start getting rather full at this rate. Put one of those in there. Gunpowder? I've got 5 nitrate on me. Go team. I'm not even going to bother. Give me 3,000 of that. Have you seen how long that takes? Quickly, quickly. We need to get out of this menu before my head explodes. Let me out! Let me out! Last but not least, blade traps. And then I'll let you all go. We want that one, and that one. That one. Oil? I think that's it. Blade traps. Yes. Don't think I've got the right glasses on to make it quicker, but does it really matter? Anyway. Next episode's going to be Horde Night. Don't you worry. I'll get those hooked up between episodes. I'm going to go and spend the night just upgrading the base where I can. I may even start making some bits of it steel. Some bits of it steel. Yep, the accent's going into a different dialect now, so... Dialect? No, not the right word. Anyway, that's where we're going to leave it. So, thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to hear some more, or comments and feedback greatly appreciated as always. And other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Cheers!